स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोल्हे, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वैन डर वाल्स इक्वेशन ऑफ स्टेट. सो फ्रेंड्स, यू विल सी डेरिवेशन ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन. इन 1879 वैन डर वाल मॉडिफाइड दिस इक्वेशन, गैस इक्वेशन पी इज इक्वल टू आर टी, बाय अप्लाइंग करेक्शंस फॉर intermolecular force of attraction in finite size of molecules. This first term is related to pressure. The second term is related to volume. So, Van der Waal applied correction for pressure and correction for volume. He corrected pressure and volume in this gas equation. See this figure. In this figure, a vessel is shown and molecule A is shown. It is well inside the vessel. It is attracted by all other molecules from all directions. So net force acting on this molecule is zero, because the force, see this force is nullified by this force. This force is nullified by this force. Like this, total force acting on this A molecule is zero. And see the molecule, A molecule is at A dash position. It is well near the wall of the container, and it is attracted by other molecules from this side, because there is no molecule on this side. So only attractive forces in these directions shown by these arrows. So we can say at position A net force is zero, and at position A dash there is decreasing pressure, because there is a decreasing momentum at A dash position. Because friends, see at A dash position, due to this inward pull, the velocity of this molecule at A dash is slow, and also momentum is less. So pressure will be, obviously it will be less. So if there is no force of attraction on this A dash molecule, then it would have collided with this wall of the container with force, and which force would have greater than this A dash force, at A dash position force, it would have greater. So this observed pressure of the gas is less than actual pressure. Now correction for pressure depends upon number of molecules striking unit area per unit time of the walls of the vessel, and also resultant inward pull of cohesion on it, striking molecules. So each of these factors proportional to density of the gas, because density is important. Number of molecules depends on the density. So correction for pressure is, see, small p is proportional to density square, rho square, is inversely proportional to volume square. So small p is equal to A upon V square. So corrected pressure, real pressure will be this capital P plus small p. This is correction in this original pressure correction. So P plus A upon V square is the corrected pressure. Now we will see correction for volume. Now friends, molecules have definite volume. So volume available for the movement is not entire vessel volume, but less. See, if we neglect the volume of molecules, then whole volume of the vessel will be available for their movement. But if they have definite volume, then volume available for the movement will be less than volume of that vessel. See here in this figure, molecule A, molecule B is shown. They are close to each other. Their radius of each molecule is R. Distance between their two centers is 2R. And so, friends, see here, dotted circle is shown. This dotted circle is called sphere of influence of this molecule, and radius of this sphere of influence is 2R. So no other molecule can penetrate within this sphere of influence. The molecule's volume is x is equal to 4 dot pi r cube. So volume of sphere of influence, this sphere of influence volume is S is equal to 4 dot pi 2R cube. 2R is radius of this sphere of influence. So it is equal to 8 into 4 third power cube, it is 8x, because this x is 4 third power cube, x, so 8x. Now we have to fill the volume V one by one with molecules. Means we have to put molecules one by one in this volume V. So volume available for first molecule is V, total volume of the vessel. And if you have put volume first molecule in this volume V, then volume available for second molecule is V minus 8x, because 8x is sphere of influence. Yes. So no other molecule can penetrate within this sphere of influence. So we have deducted it from this volume V, V minus S. So volume available for n molecule is V minus N minus 1 S. So average space available for each molecule is V plus V minus S plus V minus 2 S plus dash V minus N minus 1 S upon N. So it's equal to N V upon N minus S upon N into bracket 1 plus 2 plus 3 dash N minus 1. So it's equal to V minus S upon N into N minus 1 into N upon 2. So it's equal to V minus N S upon 2 plus S upon 2. So average space available for each molecule is V minus N S upon 2. Now this S is 8x. So V minus N into 8x upon 2. So here 2 to 4. So V minus 4 and X. So V minus B. This NX is B. It is called co-volume. So this is corrected volume. So van der Waal equation for state of gas is P plus A upon V square into V minus B is equal to RT. This is corrected pressure and this is corrected volume. The reference I have used for this PowerPoint presentation preparation. Thank you.